Farad Karandis.
I mean, in 2011, in July 2011, there were thousands of people from Roscommon on the streets of Dublin outside of Kildare Street. And that was the night that the vote was taken. And Sinn Féin put down that private member's bill for to make something happen on Roscommon Hospital, to hold the government to account, to keep their promise. And that night, Dennis Nocton left the benches and went into the independent benches. And fair play to him, he stood by his word. But the government didn't. Fine Gael and Enda Kenny and the Labour Party turned their backs on the people of Roscommon and let them down. And it's not only Roscommon Hospital, there's a whole plethora of issues, including the hospital in Carrick and Shannon, St Patrick's Hospital in Carrick and Shannon, which is suffering grievously because of the embargo on recruitment and the whole area of ambulance services, which, you know, Maura mentions the air ambulance. We don't have ambulances on the road.
I have acknowledged that there are black spots within our constituency.
Acknowledging it isn't enough. We need to do something about it.
I want to work to ensure that we have better response times, because we need to ensure that...
What responses did Sinn Féin make?
Sinn Féin are telling us down here that they are anti-fracking. Up in the north, they have failed to stand up.
That's nonsense, Jim.
That is not nonsense. That is a fact. They should have used their ability up there to check on the frackers, they didn't.
Des, you're normally not a man to tell lies.
Okay, here. Okay, I've got to go to Sinn Féin person, yeah.
Please, you've got a lot of time. Just in regard to some of what Ivan was saying earlier on, you know, I have to say that it really galls me to hear Fianna Fáil coming out as the crusaders for rural Ireland, when it was their very policies and their recklessness that destroyed the rural communities that are now trying to say that they're going to somehow save. I mean, they're talking about the farming situation and the beef crisis. Fianna Fáil has been funded by Larry Goodman and by the beef barons for decades, as have Fine Gael. You know, nobody expects things to be any better if we keep returning.
Just a minute about Fianna Fáil being funded by Larry Goodman. There are limits to which anybody can fund a political party. And to say that one person, Larry Goodman or anybody else, has funded the government party as Fine Gael is just ridiculous. It's just not true.
Of course it's true.
It can't be done. It can't be done.
Vincent, there was another point I wanted to make. I just want to make one more point in regard to... Des mentioned the issue of hydraulic fracturing, and in Leitrim and in Fermanagh it has been an issue, and it's a big issue in our constituency and in these counties, and it has a detrimental effect. There's a lot of gas down there. We are very strong to ensure that fracking does not happen in this region.
OK, Ivan, yeah.
I'm sick of...